Hello everyone, Frog Chaser over here. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll be playing Divinity Original Sin 2 Definitive Edition. I hope you enjoy this series. I suppose we can go to the town. Let's see.
Oblivious to your presence, the two spirits weave their the Magister turns to you, interest lighting up his handsome features. The Magister's shoulders collapse with relief.
We tried to help your kind, and you'll help those that enslaved you? I've little to say to one who parleys with Magisters. Yes, indeed, that'd be you.
Okay.
Never met a real hero before. Come on through, but mind the smell.
Okay.
Ah, yes.
There's a fun face. Byron and I are patching up before we head home. Hope the Order folks are treating you all right. You stay out of trouble now.
Okay, Mary.
I deserve a better posting.
Come on, can't I go and play with you?
Hail, darling. Call me Dorothea.
She draws close. You feel her breath on your neck, hot, moist.
Oh, yes. I have something that you want. But I only bargain with those I deem deserving, those who have accomplished great things. So tell me, are you worthy of my gift?
What are you offering?
Love. I must consider your merits before I answer your questions. Why, I wouldn't tease you with a gift I could never offer. You don't think me cruel, do you? Indeed. This is acceptable. You are nearer the one than most self-described heroes I've known. So, tell me, are you ready for me to grant you your greatest desire? I see the questions scurrying through your head. It's worrying too much and wandering too far. If you show yourself to me, I will show myself to you.
Okay.
You have a need. To expose it, look into my ring and tell me what you see there. Gaze into the gem, my lovely.
She flashes her ring at you, and you stare at the luminescent stone at its center. You are floating on a current of pure source, surrounded by a kaleidoscope of colors and fuzzy images. On the horizon looms a dark silhouette. As you approach, a beam of light washes the shadow away, revealing to you...
Yes. I see you clearly now. It is immortality you desire, as do we all. It's not something I can give, but I can give you the breath of life. In return, I ask for one courtesy. A kiss.
A kiss, okay.
A kiss. Most delicious.
Web of Desire. Where are you going?
Your friends should leave. I prefer a more...
Okay. Is it going to be kind of like... they're gonna rob us? Let's see.
Dorothea sees you and heaves a shuddering sigh. She bites into her lower lip with enough force that a drop of blood seeps out. Blood and something else. Something green.
Let me see. Let me save it before I move.
Darling, I admit I wish we could share more carnal pleasures. Yet I think a kiss is the height of intimacy. Now come closer and receive your soul's desire.
You draw closer and close your eyes, eager to feel her lips on yours. Yet her lips do not press against
yours. She's a spider.
And her hands do not caress your face.
I knew something
was spidery.
She is a woman
no longer, but a were-spider.
Let's try, just for the science. Glowing idol of rebirth.
Her fang painlessly sinks into your...
I can't give you endless life. Instead, take this phoenix idol. Keep it on you. Should you die, the idol will resurrect you. You can cheat death once this way.
Okay.
We part ways now. I'll remember this moment. Oh, honey. You look so nonplussed. It was just a nibble. Not a mist of death fog.
She kisses her forefinger, then presses it against your forehead.
Now go.
Receive a new talent, Spider's Kiss. What is that? Wait, what? It gives you negative 2 constitution. I don't want that. I think I'm probably gonna kill her. But will we get the Idol of Rebirth? I hope. Wait, where is it? Yeah, this is. Anyway, oh, let's try it. Preload. I'm gonna fight that spider. I don't want negative 2 constitution.
Darling, I admit.
You draw, yet her lips do not press against yours, and her hands do.
Whoa. Okay. Does he have a haste? Physical armor. Can we teleport him? Why not? Where is the haste? Do I not have a haste? right. How much turn do you have? Okay. Fine. Let's... This guy is just chilling.
You see, I came prepared for the occasion.
close to the ground. Ooh, nice. I think this one I can make as an idol of report combined with what is the resurrection scroll. Glowing idol, okay, that's what I want. Awesome. Do they not have? So instead of getting a negative to constitution, I guess we could kill her. 17 magic. Which one was that? Oh, the super pyrokinetic, okay. Give it to someone else. Necron, one summoning. How much pyro do you have? 4. Okay. Well, I don't want a summoning to go. What about you? Yeah, we can replace her. 19 magic. He has a 2. Does Ethan not have any rest? No, he has a 2. Okay, cool. Wait, those also have 2. Okay, I'm gonna have those. Okay. Thank you. Sorry, spider. I had to kill you. Save. Oh, can we go to...
What do you want? Boss is Loha. You've been living under a boulder. Stick around long enough and you listen up. Don't wait.
Okay.
Hulk, you traitor!
To meet you, Governor. What's your poison then? A sip or a smoke? All the pleasure doing business with you, Governor. Aye, so it is. But not just any druid now. Further down's the arena, see? And the gladiators are always on the lookout for an edge. I give them that edge.
Okay.
You could say that my darling herbs flower in the flesh and blossom in the brain. So, if you're interested, Governor, all you have to do is use your imagination. How can I make you bloom? No problem. In return for a reasonable donation, that is.
He wants us to buy some...
That's the spot.
I think we're good for right now. That was... Let's talk to Lohar.
You're really ticking me off, Marla.
Easy. Marla's one of us.